nagyon kellemes estivel gazdagodtak mindazok, akik ellátogattak szeptemberben az indonész követség által szervezett eseményre. Én Békés megye képviseletében kaptam meghívást, és azért is nagyon örültem a meghívásnak, mert másnap ugyan ez az együttes, a Pagujuban Citra együttes Békés Csabán vendég szerepelt. Azt tapasztaltam, hogy egy olyan előadást mutattak be, amely egyszerre mutatta be a tradicionális indonéziai kultúrát, és egyszerre mutatta fel a mai Indonéziának az értékeit. Magyarországon ez szokatlan, hogy a múlt és a jelen kultúrája ilyen egységet alkot, és ilyen erővel hat. Úgy gondolom, hogy Veningesti Próbó asszony érdemei közé tartozik, hogy ezt az estét létrehozta, és azt tapasztaltam, hogy az ott megjelentek, mind a diplomáciai testületek részéről, mind a magyar kulturális kormányzat részéről nagyon elégedettek voltak, és lehetőséget adott az este, hogy betekintsenek mind a tradicionális indonéziai kultúrába, mind pedig a mindennapok Indonéziájának az életében. Negeriku, negeri pelangi, sejak
dahulu sejak warna-warni. First of all, I would like to say that Indonesia sent to Budapest, it means that the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Indonesia sent to Budapest an extraordinary ambassador. Her Excellency, the Ambassador of Indonesia in Budapest, is doing a great job not only to strengthen the diplomatic, political, economic ties between Indonesia and Hungary, but also on cultural level. We are always, and me personally, always impressed by her presence, and not only by her presence, by her deeds in terms of cultural events, cultural performances. And one of the high point of her 2 years, I think 2 years tenure here in Budapest was the organization of the diplomatic reception held in Budapest in the Vigado. You know, the choice of this fantastic, a unique place was already a success. Which is very much, which suits to the level of the events, and she, I think, invested a lot of energy, a lot of fantasy, to make this event very much memorable. She invited not only one of the highest representative of the Hungarian authorities, the president of Constitutional Court, yes, but also from Indonesia. We were very much impressed when she entered with the president of the Constitutional Court into the beautiful hall of the Vigado. I never saw such a celebration. With flowers, everywhere flowers, and she was in dress. She was dressed with the fantastic stylist from Indonesia, Poppy Karam, if I am not wrong with the name, right? And then she entertained the public with extraordinary performances, folklore dances, fashion show, and a special show with the batik, which is very typical, I think, art in Indonesia. And of course, then we could also taste the very interesting and very good different food and specialties of the Indonesian cuisine. And it was an amazing and really unforgettable event. And thank you very much to be part of this event and to this celebration. And by this way, I would like to also congratulate Her Excellency the Ambassador for this celebration, for this event organized by her, which is reflecting the country what she is representing here in Hungary, which is the largest country in Southeast Asia and the largest Muslim country on the world. I think that Indonesia cannot have a better representative here in Hungary, in Central Europe, in the countries that she is representing beside Hungary than herself. One thing I would like to absolutely add to that what I said already, that we are always amazed, and when I say we who can be part of the celebration of the events organized by her, about her creativity, about her original solutions, original approaches to traditional things. She has also, she has always a very special idea, but she is realizing perfectly. For instance, inviting the children choir to the celebration, to the diplomatic reception, or to make a farewell party to the departing ambassadors, like today was in honor of the Vietnamese ambassador, and dressing in Hungarian dresses and dancing Hungarian dances, then singing one of the most beautiful Hungarian song, Virágom, Virágom, in Hungarian. I couldn't find words for this. I was amazed. It was a fantastic event, a fantastic afternoon for me. And thank you very much being invited for this.
Nagyon nagy öröm volt számomra, és nagyon nagy megtiszteltetés, hogy részt vehettem a fogadáson. Személy szerint, mint Geszti Glória színművész, de úgy is, mint a Te a Glóriával című műsor tulajdonosa, valamint a hatos csatorna képviselője. Stábunk jelen volt, sőt, felvételt is készítettünk az egész eseményről, és már ott nagyon jól éreztem magam, de amikor a képeket visszanéztük, akkor döbbentünk meg, hogy micsoda gazdag program volt. Gyönyörű volt maga a terem a Vigadóban, csodálatos fények voltak, kellemes ülőhelyek, tehát mindenki kényelemben nézhette végig azt a műsort, ami bizony nem volt hosszú, hiszen elbűvölt minket az a rengeteg tánc, hiszen mindegyik Indonézia egy-egy külön szigetéről jött, más-más hagyományt mutatott be, és olyan színgazdag és muzsika gazdag volt, hogy csak ámultunk és bámultunk. Nagyon szép volt, hogy közöttünk a nézők között vonult be Véning Eszti próbó nagykövet asszony, és természetesen a díszvendégek, valamint nagyon kedves táncosok, akik virágszirmokat szórtak, úgyhogy ettől már nagyon jó volt a hangulat. Nagyon kellemes volt, hogy a beszédeket a kivetítőn olvasni lehetett, hiszen így mindegy, hogy milyen náció nézte, hiszen sokan voltunk, voltak az angol nyelvterületről, latin nyelvterületről, egyáltalán talán nem is volt olyan kontinens, amit nem képviselt volna valaki, tehát ez nagy segítség volt. És ami szintén nagy öröm, hogy láthattunk hagyományt, és láthattunk a hagyományt a mai világban. Volt ott hatalmas szövőszék, tehát már kint meg lehetett tekinteni ruhákat, vagy éppen a munka folyamatot, ahogy készülnek ezek a különleges szőttesek. És aztán nagyon nagy meglepetés volt, hogy a mai divatba hogy ültetik bele a népművészetet, hiszen erről egy csodálatos divat bemutató volt, ahol szintén közelről is meg lehetett csodálni a ruhákat, majd fönt a színpadon, gyönyörű méltóságukban, valami csodálatos volt az a hosszú nagy kendő, áttört arany, és szinte végigérte a színpadot. Nagyon aranyos volt, hogy gyerekek voltak fönt, hiszen a jövő nemzedéke pont ők lesznek, és ők egyrészt énekelték ugye a saját himnuszukat, és bűbájos volt, ahogy a magyar himnuszt is megtisztelték. Igazi művészi élmény volt az énekesnő meghallgatása, aki szintén bravúros repertoárt állított össze, és én nem is tudom, egyszerűen nagyon-nagyon jól éreztük magunkat, és mindez csak tetőzte az utána levő fogadása, gazdag ételválaszték, és még olyan figyelmesség is volt, hogy amellett, hogy mi megkóstolhattuk az indonéz ételeket, fölfedeztünk olyan különleges magyar ételeket, mint a töpörtyű és még számos más, amiről tudjuk, hogy viszont a nagykövet asszony kedvencei, és ez egy figyelmesség volt a magyarok iránt. És aztán az igazi betetőzés, amikor táncoltunk, és mindenki jól érezte magát, és egyszerűen közel érezhettük magunkat Indonéziához, hiszen a nagykövet asszony annyira nyílt és kedves és energiadús, hogy bizony ott táncolt közöttünk.
It was amazing, it was a beautiful party, and It means so much to me, because the children learned the Hungarian hymn, and this hymn is very difficult, but the children was perfect, and when was it dancers and music, it was amazing, and everything is was beautiful. Yes, I love reggae music, nice. And he's very kind. We talking so much. Merah kuning hijau di langit yang biru, tutur kata tegur sapa penuh cinta. My name is Tamás Novák, Director of International Affairs at the Budapest Business School, and we loved the reception with my wife. We went there, and my wife loved the ropes so much that she immediately then started to scroll over the internet, and she already found very good and very excellent skirts and many, many similar things. So we loved the event, and it was excellent and great. And the dance and the music was, and the fashion show, we loved that. So, and it was very, very friendly, you know, not mm-hmm. just like an ordinary or average diplomatic reception, mm-hmm. which might be or can be very, very, very boring. But this was not that kind. So thanks for the invitation and love that very much. Jabat tangan erat, tersenyum bersama, semoga tak hilang di telan waktu.
Party. I've never ever seen at a National Day reception in Hungary. It was so cool, the entertainment, the fashion show, the program, the speeches, and after the official program, the entertainment and the food and the drinks of really fantastic. Very good evening. After the end of the show, it was really very, very good. The singers, the slides, and the technical setup, the program, and negeriku, negeri pelangi,
sejak dahulu sudah warna-warni. Nagyon szépen köszönöm a meghívást az indonéz nagykövet asszonytól. Indonézia 72. születésnapja alkalmából. Fergeteges műsor volt, nagyon tetszettek a bemutatók, főleg a divat bemutató, és a fogadás, egész hangulata nagyon fesztelen és kedves volt, mint a nagykövet asszony maga is, és nagyon finomak voltak az ételek, jól éreztük magunkat, nagyon köszönjük.
köszönjük a meghívást, és ha van ilyen alkalom, akkor szeretettel fogadjuk a
Selalu menemani.
I like the there was one dancer at mm-hmm. the end of the
yeah, huh?
almost the end of the show. She was alone mm-hmm. on stage and she danced really nice, but she also had a really good face. Her face was also really cool as he played with it.
Uh-huh.
So I loved her really much. Yeah, that was the only dance I think, as one dancer was alone on the stage. So I used to dance before. I mean, not professionally, but we did a dance theater, and I danced in different Budapest theaters in Budapest. And that's why I really interested in different kinds of dances, and it was really wow, amazing. Mm. Yeah. Also the costumes and the I like these cookies or this salty with peanuts. That was in small white.
Ah, okay.
That was cool. And I tasted also the soup. Was I right that I ate it with this brown rice?
Itu wajik. Oh, wajik. This is wajik.
Afterwards, I ate. I don't know what else. I ate also this green tea chocolate mousse.
Oh, green tea chocolate mousse.
Mm-hmm. And I like sweet things, so I tasted all the sweet.
Okay, so my opinion, I was very happy that I was invited for this reception, and I really enjoyed the show. It was very nice, but for me it was very unique, the lights and the singer and mm-hmm. the dancers and mm-hmm. everything was perfect. It was a great show. I really enjoyed it, and after that the show, the foods were perfect and mm-hmm. delicious. And remarkable. So that's
remarkable.
Everything that I can say about this.
Okay.
Thank you for the invitation again.
Okay, thank
I
you.
I hope I will be there again. I loved it. I loved it. Especially the dancing part when we danced together.
Mm-hmm.
And the singer, mm-hmm. the EDM and the audience. And mm-hmm. and after the food was very good. I loved to be there. Fashion show was also good.
The fashion show.
Yes, and lovely people everywhere. So everybody was so kind and I have a batik tie.
Yeah, you.
So I especially loved this time.
Reception was brilliant. I loved it. I loved the show.
Mm-hmm.
I loved the crafts, the craftsmanship.
Mm-hmm.
I loved the food,
mm-hmm.
and the whole mood was really great. The most amazing part was when the Indonesian children sang the Hungarian anthem. It was really touching. Actually, it was really surprising and touching at the same time. So that was my favorite part.
Mm-hmm.
But besides that, I loved everything.
Mm-hmm.
I even loved Shoshvari dancing on the stage and making selfie videos with her excellency. The records are also my favorites at the reception. Mm-hmm. Also, the music was great.
Mm-hmm.
I would have loved to go on and dance until like 1, 2, 3 in the morning. I don't know, maybe 4. So yeah, it was really brilliant.
Okay, so my very first time was being invited to the Indonesian event or this reception. I was very delighted to have this opportunity. My favorite part was having seen these dances,
mm-hmm.
and also really loved the fashion show of Poppy Karim.
Oh.
I think it was beautiful. I really enjoyed it. I would have been also very curious to see some very traditional designer clothes,
mm-hmm.
but maybe next time. And also, what my top favorite one was the song that was called "See Ya Mama."
See Ya Mama.
Very nice. You know, in Hungarian, this sounds like exactly like you would say hello mama, hello mother. So I recorded it, I even showed it to my mom and she was very happy seeing it. So that was, I think, very touching. Also, the other favorite part was in the singing part, that the singer lady, when she was singing this Hungarian song, Tavaszi szélvizet áraz, it was very touching having her. And the Hungarian hymn, the kids having it, singing, it was also beautiful. So it was a great experience, so thank you so much. Damai datang tuan yang tak akan hilang di negeri pelangiku, terjaga kerukunan, membasuh dunia dengan penuh warna.
Magdi Bodhi, I'm a singer from Hungary, and I like to thank you for this beautiful reception. What it was so good. It was so nice. I had really great time and I really enjoyed the program on stage. I enjoyed everything basically because the atmosphere and the whole evening was very, very well presented, very well done, very well organized, and I really had a great, great time. Performance were fantastic, and I really enjoyed the folk dancing and singing on stage, and especially the clothes.
The clothes,
I bought one because I loved it so much. Our food was very good too, and it was really an interesting taste. I tried all of them, just a little, 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 little. Because it was so many different kind of food. It was great. Everything was fantastic, and I hope you're going to do another one soon. Every week I want. It was beautiful. Thank you very much. It was such a beautiful singing, and the choir was so sweet and so clear. They really sang very well in Hungarian too, and perfect, just perfectly. So thank you very much, and I hope I'll be back soon. Thank you. Terima kasih banyak. Ku menari di negeri pelangi, ku bahagia di negeri pelangi. Ku menari di negeri pelangi, merah angkasa hijau di negeri pelangi.
Negeriku, negeri pelangi, sejak dahulu sudah warna. Warni.